Yes, okay.
I've got just basics.
We're just getting the prisoner installed now, sir.
Yeah, we need you to get up on the gurney now. Head up there, keep down here, okay? Scoot up a bit.
These are rigged for this.
Hey, we got...
All right, better label last before we
Yep.
Yeah. I'm just going to put on this microphone as a backup to that one above. Just so my team and witnesses, they can hear the last words to your family.
That label.
This is the saline.
Oh, sorry, the saline. Thank you.
You all set?
Yes, sir. I think that's all.
Good.
After that, I'm going to go ahead and put in the line for him, the left and the right arm. Then we can just figure out an option, but we'll cross that bridge if we get to it.
Okay. Okay, take it easy.
Sorry.
You're gonna be fine, Joe.
Got it.
Right. All done. No. Couldn't find a vein.
Are we stopping?
No. Put it in the groin.
You have been sentenced to death for the murder of Howard Charles on May the 15th, 2003. I would like to give you the opportunity to make a statement before we proceed with your sentence.
Could you wipe my mouth, please, ma'am?
Governor, the prisoner's just about to make his final statement.
I hope that the family of Mr. Charles is able to move on after my passing.
I'm truly very sorry for what I've done. That's it, Warden?
Yes, sir. Okay.
Given the authorization to proceed with the execution.
Warden, I'll do it again.
Okay. Syringe 1A.
Syringe. 2A, a Dazolam, Jesus, 250 milligrams. Ready to swap.
It should take about 5 minutes for that to kick in.
So okay.
Go ahead and set up the next one.
Okay,
let's get the
positive here.
Yeah, the bromide.
Switch 4.
Okay. Going down now.
Uh-huh.
Just gotta go out there. Make sure he's out.
All right.
Joe?
Joseph. Joseph, I need you to open your eyes for me, okay? Joseph, can you hear me? The inmate is unresponsive.
He's out?
He's down.
Okay.
So, I go.
Yeah.
Syringe 4A. Vicaronium bromide. 50 milligrams. Warden's looking at.
Syringe 5A, Vicaronium bromide,
50 milligrams. Opening the valve. Is that prisoner?
Supposed to be paralyzed.
Syringe 6A saline, 60 milliliters.
His eyes are open.
Do I stop?
No, just keep going, keep going. Go.
Talk to me, Mike.
He should be unconscious and paralyzed. Right, come on, let's go. The 7A.
7A.
Come on, guys, keep it together.
Okay, 8A. 8A going in.
Okay, go.
Syringe 7A, potassium chloride, 120 mL equivalents.
What's going on? It's all right, Joe. It's all right.
In the valve for the saline.
He should be unconscious.
What's going on, Mike?
Shit!
It's
in the tissue, Dr. Payne. Shit.
Governor.
Shit. Joe. Joe.
I need a decision right now about whether to proceed with the backup chemicals.
Joe? Come down, try to breathe. Try to breathe, Joe. Try to breathe for me. Come on. Try to breathe.